Salve everyone and welcome back to our sixth match. What a powerful comeback last round. Really, really nice. So, before we will start our next game and bash the next opponent, let's change our card back to the legendary one to intimidate our opponent. And of course, we are playing with Epic Pants.
Yes, I'm here and I'm sure NextP is going to bash this dude.
Yeah, hopefully. Let's start and go into the action.
Uther versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
I will fight with honor.
And here we are against another priest.
Oh, we see a lot of priests this round.
Yeah, it's a little bit surprising. But yeah, it's the best counter against the mage, and mage is the class that everyone will choose, so yeah. Let's go to the starting hand. I would really like to hold Carrion Bloodhoof.
Yeah, it's the first time that we see him in the whole run, I think.
No, it's the second time, but never played till now.
Second, yeah.
Loot Order, Spider Tank and Bloodhoof. Yeah, we have so much 4 drops and 3 drops. We have a 3 already. Yeah, let's take it. And another 6, damn it.
Well, we will get the 4.
Greetings.
Well met.
2 more rounds to draw.
Maybe I will play a 3 drop next round, so I have a loot order and a hero power on turn 4.
Would be an alternative.
Oh nice, you have nothing to play. Oh okay, yeah, it's a better one against the spider. So finally we got a 4 drop. Hopefully yeah. This time he plays his what's the name?
Which one?
The 5/5. The attack is equal to the defense.
Light
spawn, yes, you're right. Okay, we get another 4, perfect.
Can do it. Did Murloc decks get any better in constructed after the update, you think?
You have the possibility to make a Shaman Murloc, what's a little bit new. Before that, every Murloc deck runs with Warlock. But there are some problems with the Murloc deck. You need some special cards to get really powerful. And it's not the best deck, but it's a funny deck. Everyone loves Murlocs.
Yeah, I saw some pretty strong Murloc decks in Constructed.
Oh, really?
Well, at least they beat me, so I don't know how much that means.
Ah, okay.
For justice!
Do I want to trade these? Yes. Yeah, back to the Murloc deck. Yeah, sometimes when they have good cards in the starting hand, you can do nothing.
Yeah. That was what happened to me, I think.
Oh, nice. It's not
yeah.
The best round, but it's good round. Do I want to trade with my true silver?
Well played.
For yes, justice. I will.
Thank you.
This priest really likes to comment you on your play.
Yeah, he likes me. Looks like.
Your magic shall not save me.
Okay. Not okay. Okay. So I can't play anything else with the Rifleman. I could silence, but I want to stay on curve, and Kevin Bloodhoof is really powerful against the priest. But first, let's draw a card. Okay, nothing changed.
Die, land lover.
Earth Mother is near.
Dancing break. Woo! And yes, he liked it as well.
Karen Bloodhoof is really ugly, though, I have to say.
For our opponent.
Yeah, also the image.
Ah, okay. So now we need the one damage. Yes.
Locked and loaded.
I would like to have another 3 attack minion. But he can heal. Ah, okay, he can heal. Doesn't matter. Let's use a 2 and a 2. No. Want to play around the TCP. I'm ahead now.
For honor.
What's TCP?
TCP is a 3 mana 3/3. And it mind controls a minion from the opponent when he has 4 or more creatures.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I know him. I didn't know the abbreviation for it.
Yeah, he says when you play him out, he is TCP 140.
Ah, okay.
So,
yeah.
It's the nickname for him.
Nobody knows why, probably.
Probably, yes.
Is someone injured?
Oh no, he draws cards. This 1/3 needs to die.
Yeah.
The problem is I can't kill both in one turn. Oh, okay. Got the True Silver.
Would using the Spellbreaker on him be an option, or...?
Yeah, would be an option. But I can't play anything else would I like. Play here. I would like to play the Sky Golem a little bit more here. Yes, I do not need a heal now.
I wonder.
Sky Golem is pretty good.
And 4/3 is not so good. Like the Spellbreaker and Grizzly.
Spellbreaker and Grizzly? It's okay. But I don't need it. I will trade with the Yeti so he can't heal it again. And get a taunt. So. Do I want to taunt this one? Let's think. Doesn't matter in the moment. I will not play the hero power so he could heal the cleric to draw another card. And of course, thank you.
Can you tell from the card back how long someone has been playing?
Like sometimes, yes. Now I use the legend card back, and yeah, you need some time to get it.
Yeah.
So it's obvious that I am not a newcomer.
Yeah.
So most of the time I like to use the blue card back, the beginner card back, so that my opponents do not have any information about me and maybe are thinking that I'm a newbie.
Yeah. Mind tricks.
Yes, right. Okay, I like to kill this one. And there's blessing again. Do I want to play two cards? No. I'm so far ahead. No. It could be too good for our opponent when he has the TCP. I need to play around it.
Does the TCP get drafted in Arena a lot?
Yes. A lot of players choose this card.
Yeah.
attend me.
Ready, sir.
Yes, you come perfect.
Yeah.
For justice.
Well played.
Get some value and I can hero power now.
If
I want to play anything else, no, it would die for free. Well, yes, it's enough. No!
Oh, damn.
I hate him.
And my control is still, even for 10 mana, really powerful card.
Yes, it is.
Well played.
For justice!
Okay. Our opponent has a little card advantage against
my
us.
My apologies.
Oh, damn it. Whoa! Whoa!
Damn it. What the hell?
Okay, let's think. This and this is not enough. But he cannot kill me next round, so I could heal, he made 12 damage. With the heal, I'm at 24. It's not enough. Fuck. We have a problem. We have a big problem.
I wonder.
Yes, we have a big problem. So, I like to use the heal here. Instead of the giant. Really? Really?
Oh, damn.
Okay, we need another hero or we'll die. What? A town? Oh, yes, there's our
oh,
town.
Oh, the cock hammer right when we need it.
Of course, the wrong one.
Yeah.
But it's okay. Go face. Hope to kill him now.
Thank you.
Yes, you are good.
Reporting for your gate, sorrow for justice.
Okay, we have enough damage to kill him next round, and he can't kill us this round.
That's looking good. And that was a shock, though, when he played this 12-12, but we top decked well.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, you found it right. That's 12. You lose. Nope. We have a
He's
weapon.
Still losing, we have 14
yeah.
damage on.
We have a weapon.
Well played.
Well played.
Bye bye.
The battle! The battle! For justice!
Wow.
Well played.
Man, that was close.
Really, really, really close game.
But in the end, we cockhammered him again.
Yes, the cockhammer is the perfect powerful cards in our deck in the moment. So,
yep.
I hope you like it. If you do, give me a like and a subscribe. And see you next time against another opponent. Profit.